Right, let me totally tell you about myself, okay? I am a vampire. Yes, I am. And I don't know what you think, I'm like totally gay, but whatever. I hang out there. I am a vampire. Now, you can't see my fangs right now because, well, they tend to mess up my mouth. You know, it's just so messy. And I like to take them out when I'm hungry, very, very hungry. It's just so messy. I can't even begin to tell you what it's like. Ugh. And like, totally, apparently, I'm like from the south. But you want to know what how I became a vampire? All right, I'll tell you. Girl, you have no idea. It all started way back in, I guess, 1700 something. I can't remember. It's like, totally, a long time ago. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to remember. I got bitten by this guy, Marius. You must know him. They made a little big movie about us. God, Queen of the Damned, I don't know if you know, but go watch it anyway. But anyway. I woke up in this little bitty bed here. And I was like, what the hell am I doing here? Like, oh my god, it's like totally out of style with this bed. I should have went to Martha Stewart and get him some, you know, the bed. And I noticed that the little motherfucker started to bit me. Because I felt it right here. It was just awfully painful. I can't even begin to tell you what it felt like. It was like so burning. I thought when I get home I'm gonna put some plastic makeup on it. It's just gonna be so awesome. But no, I was stuck there and the little bitch decides to come in and tell me he has chosen me. To be his little bitch, whatever. And I was like, I'm not your slave, I am nobody's bitch. I might make you my bitch, but I ain't yours. And then I was about to, like, you know, run away. You know how we run? I'm running. But no, little fucker caught up with me. Now I can tell you from experience, I love my neck being bitten. Okay, maybe I like this too. I'm sorry, I'm just getting the Manta flashback. Oh my god, I'm like terribly gonna have an orgasm. If I even think about this anymore, but he like jumped or floated, I don't know. I couldn't really see him because I had a back turn. And I was like, I'm out the door, bitch. But he flew hit me and spun me around, spit me on the neck. Oh, honey, I can't tell you how good that felt. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, my God, you have no idea what he did. He totally sucked the blood out of me. Okay, that was disgusting. And then he just laid me down and had me bite him when he felt I was like a vampire. It hurt at first, you know? Because I was like all twitching and shit in my fangs. And I thought, oh shit, I'm gonna have to go to the dentist after this. But no, my teeth have actually become whiter, you know? Which is a really, really, really good thing. But it's not the way that you did it, you know? I'm like, girl, I need to go and get some food right away. I'm like starving. So we all go to the Dunedin Beach and get ourselves some fast food. Like, try to run. You don't get very far. But at the end, he decided to lay me like a little bitch. You know what I'm saying? He told me he just couldn't take it anymore. My, you know, full on gayness. So I was like, and how great for you. Aren't you just awesome? Big little freak, aren't you? Wow. But like totally, there's like so many guys I have gone after, you have no idea. It's an easy way to catch guys, except I need to eat them, or at least drink their blood. So I don't get a really, I don't have very long relationships. Because I'm awfully hungry, and they're, you know, they're right there on my legs to me. A vampire's gonna eat, you know. I can't go without a day without eating something. My longest relationship was like 24 hours. I had to restrain myself. Because he was just so yummy in so many ways. But I had no idea how hard it was to keep a relationship until now. Speaking of being hungry, I think I gotta go eat something. Because my fangs starting to come down. I don't want you to see that. So you can get all... You just don't want to see that, really. So it's girl, you have no idea how messy that is. I must go. Because I don't want you to see my things get all ugly and shit. It's just messy. And I've got to go to the cleaners, you see? And I've got to go. Get some shirts clean, because they're full of blood and it's like so messy. And I'm a mess eater. Girl, I'll tell you. But I got a date tonight. So, hopefully I won't bite. If I do, oh well. Hopefully we can have sex before that. I can't guarantee you. And I gotta go. I'm starving.